Nice to meet you guys today. My wife is Korea, right? Okay, so I'm very honored to receive the Young Designer of the Year Award. Actually, receiving this award has brought me back many memories from the past. About 14 years ago, when I was selected as a winner among 1,000 applicants around the world to be awarded the scholarship by Lenzo Piano Foundation. And it allowed me to work with Lenzo Piano in Paris from that time. So receiving the award from that moment has actually changed of my life. Looking back to my background as a middle class person, I actually grew up in a typical townhouse in a suburb of Bangkok, Thailand, with a very narrow front space, 4 meters wide by 20 meters long, without seeing much sunlight during the day. And I really had no idea what kind of good space quality should be. So I'm determined to follow my dream. My dream is to change the ordinary things to be extraordinary in order to improve our society. And because more than 80% of Thai people have the same living quality as me or even worse. And today, my life is shining. The Young Designer of the Year Award actually will not only be the prominent term for me, but it will also be proof for all young designers to realize their own way to improve our region and to imagine the possible and innovative ways together. Lastly, I would like to thank everyone on my team from Health Design and Research, both in Shanghai and Bangkok, especially my partner, Hong Renjia, who is always by my side and helped to change our office direction. Together with Thailand Interior Designer Association, TIDA, they connect our Thai society to the world. And importantly, with a big thanks to APSDA and also all the jury who see what I'm doing. I will take this great opportunity as my promise that my light will keep shining all the time to reflect the extraordinary for our society. Thank you.